Guys, it's Tim from Rebree Gaming, and welcome to Aegis. This is so confusing because I've not done all these games, I've not done three games on one day for a bit. I'm gonna have to do that because I'm kind of busy. Let's go. And the weekend at the moment is the only days I've got the three until 4 days' time. What the? You think you're speaking of the Temple of the Goddess? The energy source of the could be located. Why am I trying to use Mel? There isn't much time left the temple. There isn't much left the temple, the energy source. Could be anything. Anyway, Bart is right. We need to focus on the last generator. What? Snowflies? One eyeball, guys? I can take them. I mean, Queen Snowfly. If she awakens from hibernation and raged by the mulberry, many cousins may have mercy. Oh. What are you? Oh. That was well timed. Come on. Why does it sound like Yoda? This is like so cheap. It's quite funny. I could just sit there and just. Hang on. Where was the stone? Apparently there's stone somewhere. Oh, that's interesting. You're actually quite powerful. Thank you. Come on. Why did it do that? You go this way. No. Okay. How do I get past this? Okay, let's see what you do. What the? And then you. I have no clue what. Oh, I'm supposed to get the barrier thing here. Oh, that's stupid of me. So if I do that, that, hello, that slowly damages everything. Are you actually kidding me? That's all I needed to do. I need to figure out how I did that. Oh. Pull them towards you, yeah. Add fire statues to projectiles. Fire torches. Add fire stats to projectiles. I'm confused. Oh. Okay, that makes sense. You can make torches. And all he's gotta do is just... I'm an idiot. And I'm not gonna lie, I'm keeping him on because he's really good. I can get rid of those. I can now get rid of those. That's really annoying. So I could instantly have added fire to any of my attacks. On YouTube. That is a lot more fun. I now have a trickier situation because I gotta make sure not to. Sweet. There we go. And hopefully, why wouldn't you let me press K? I'm an idiot. And I stand by that statement. Ooh. Let's unlock that. Attack you with fire. Collect that relic. You seem to be like the best attacker at the moment. Why are they a thing? Ah, that's it. 60 seconds. Oh. They hold. That makes a lot of sense. Why does he still sound like Yoda? You know what? I could just do this. Come on, Yoda. Any over here? Wrong. Nope. Nope. Oh my god, this is hell. Use come here. Why do I keep doing that? Oh my god, and I've done it again, guys. Give me 2 seconds, guys, and I'm just going to sort something out. So, let's see. Come on, my dude. You're like the best for this. Why did I do that? Come on. There we go. That was a lot of noise. And I might go deaf. It's L. L. It's annoying to try and remember this command. L. Yeah, might as well. L. Come on. Come on, Gramps, you can do it. Can't believe I'm actually holding them all off in one area. This is ridiculous. I thought I had a red shawl. You can't upgrade to anything. Oh, great. You go there. This is going to be annoying because I've got to try and sort out a lot more stuff. Can I build anything on you? Can she build up on them? Yes, she can. You, dude. Your last time. Thank you. Oh, so what? I've been using the wrong weapon. Wave 3, 5. These guys are the worst. And after this wave, come to me. Come on. Thank Lord I've done that. And that's the end of this recording, which has been hectic. The generators, the doctor, somewhere. The gas is still flowing. The gas. I know, look. No, it can't be. Ah, my head is starting to feel a little dizzy. Chloe, stand back. Don't breathe that poison in. How could there be so much? This can't be possible. We should have disabled all the generators. Could we have missed one? A mild radio source has been identified. It is coming from the same location as the Incor. What? No, they can't have. They weren't drilling there. Snowfly Peak, there's a temple.
What?
We should regroup at the camp and chat. So basically, I'm going off to the temple. Sweet. That's it. Come on, dude. Clues. Yeah, Grandpa, I'm fine. I was just thinking about what happened earlier. My head has been feeling funny. Are you feeling... No, I'm fine. Kinda, I guess. You can't fool your Grandpa. Well, I guess I want to know something. Strange has happened. You're going to think I'm crazy, but recently I've been starting to hear some strange voices. Strange things like what? It's kind of like a voice in my head. So basically, she's going to say, but not like my own or something, more like someone else's voice. But there's also... But they're also really in sync with my own thoughts. It's like hearing someone else's thoughts, but they're also your own. Does that make any sense? When did it start happening? I see. I think I know what's going on. In fact, this very thing has happened to me before. Really? What you're going through is quite normal. It's a response to the extreme stress we've been going through. Finding Aegis. The weight of the responsibility and all. I've got a feeling she is the Aegis. Like, she actually is the most powerful weapon. It's been you, and her grandfather's just lying to her. That seems cool. Hang on, why do...
Good job. Uh-huh.
Let's go to the shop.
That's right.
Am I gonna buy you?
Here you go.
Oh, it's a... Yeah, I'm an idiot. That's a level 3 version of the hammer. It's larger but greater, enhances bow powers, repairs and fuses faster. Alright, let's confirm it. Alright, see you guys next time.